Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about how to easily edit podcast videos using the AI tools in Filmora, just like editing a document. These tools will help you boost your post-production efficiency, allowing you to focus more on selecting podcast topics and planning your content direction. While your competitors are still struggling with a pile of footages, you've already released your video yesterday and gained a following. Without further ado, let's dive in. First off, let's get rid of background noise. Not everyone has a fancy recording studio, and your recording environment may have various noises you're used to, like computer fans, air conditioning, or the noise from your neighbor's kids. These noises may not bother you in your daily life, but they can be distracting when they appear in your podcast recordings. This is where Filmora's AI tools come in handy, combining various intelligent algorithms to help you easily remove different types of background noise and significantly improve audio quality. You can use the following three noise reduction options separately or in combination. For instance, AI speech enhancement. It enhances the voice in low volume audio and removes some background noise. If you're recording outdoors, the wind removal tool is essential. Let's listen to a sound comparison before and after using it.
I'm in a conference room with the window open.
D-Reverb reduces audio reverberation and enhances voice clarity in echoey environments, such as recording in empty halls. Hum removal is mainly used to eliminate low-frequency noises, somewhat like a buzzing sound. Hiss reduction is used to remove electrical noise from recording devices and audio transmission. All you need to do is consider the noise in your recording environment, select the appropriate noise reduction model, and click away. Next up, let's trim away some filler words. While you want your podcast to sound natural, you don't want your listeners to struggle through false starts, pauses, and filler words like and If someone keeps repeating the same word or phrase excessively due to a vocal tic or nervousness, it's something you can edit out. Select your footage, right-click, and choose the Smart Edit tool, then select Silence Detection. Generally, you only need to adjust the middle parameters. If set to 0.5 seconds, it means only pauses longer than 0.5 seconds will be edited out. So I'd lower that a bit, then click Analyze. AI will automatically trim some silent segments. Preview it, and if everything looks good, click Apply. But remember, you don't need to remove every filler word. If a pause or a like makes the conversation sound more natural, keep it. Now let's move on to the third step, editing your video just like you would delete text in a document. You don't need to painstakingly listen to every word someone says. Right-click and choose AI text-based editing. Select the text you want to delete, and AI will match it with the corresponding video segments. Then, press the backspace or delete key to easily complete the editing. Step 4. Add some royalty-free background music to your podcast. In the AI Music Generator panel, pick your preferred style and set the duration to generate your unique background music. Fifth, create an intro and outro for your show. In Filmora's template panel, you'll find various free resources to use. You can customize the footage and all text to suit your needs. Lastly, if you filmed in landscape mode but want to play your video on short video platforms like TikTok or YouTube Shorts, make sure to try the Auto Reframe and Auto Highlight tools. Auto Reframe can automatically adjust landscape videos into vertical ones. When exporting, check Auto Highlight, as it can automatically extract the best parts from a clip, saving you time when trimming videos. If this video has been helpful to you, please give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to visit our website at filmora.wondershare.com.